Have you ever dreamed of what it would be like to have financial freedom? Like, I want you to imagine, what would your life look like if you actually experienced financial freedom? What is it? What does it truly mean? In today's video, I'm gonna break that down for you because our topic is the true meaning of financial freedom. My name is Joe Moffitt with Master Life by Design, and I want to let you guys know, if you find value in this video, please make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification button to let you know when our next videos come out. Alright guys, let's jump in because I want to share with you, why did I even make this video? And it's because I made a short on YouTube about this, and we got over 700 views on it, and it was one of the most liked videos. And so I wanted to be able to break down today in a little bit more depth for you. Because what happens is most people think financial freedom in its essence is really just creating more passive income than you have expenses. And that's what it actually is. However, there's a deeper meaning, there's a deeper truth. And the truth about financial freedom is, and I say it all the time, financial freedom is not about how much money you have or that you make. It's about time. Financial freedom is all about time. You're not creating wealth. You're not creating billions of dollars. You're creating more time, more options, and more choices for yourself. When you have time, you have the ability to come and go as you please, to do what you want, not to be told what you can and what you can't do. And that is a big component. And what I've found recently through a lot of people that I've worked with and I speak with and in my masterminds, time is actually more important than money now. I remember growing up, it was all about how much money did you have, right? And it's, you know, let me get to that millionaire status. And when you reach a millionaire, honestly, you're middle class. And I hate to say it, but that's the truth, right? And so it's about how much time do you have? And when I was in network marketing, we used to have a saying that sometime at some point in your life, your family or loved ones are gonna need one of two things from you, either your time or your money. And at some point, it might even be both. And can you do that? And so you wanna make sure in the good test and understand how much financial freedom you actually have is, could you go away for a week, a month, a year, and still have that money coming in? Now, here's what I will say, quick disclaimer, there's no such thing as passive income. And you might be like, oh my gosh, Joe, that's what you're all about. Yes, but I have to be honest with you. You're always going to do something to create passive income. Even if you leverage everything off, you still have to check in or make decisions. So you do have some active activity in your passive income stream. All right, guys, so are you ready to go a little bit deeper with me? Because yes, financial freedom is actually about how much time you have, but it's even deeper than that. This video is a little bit deep today. So we're gonna go three layers deep, and this is the second layer. And that is, once you have the money, which is really creating you to have more time, it's all about what's the impact that you can make. See, if you have to work a 9-to-5, nothing's wrong with that, or even longer than that, but you're limited on how much time you can spend creating an impact, right? And I'll make videos around this in the future about how do you turn your impact and make an income from that? And we'll talk more in the future. However, when we're talking about impact, it's like, how much time do you have to really dedicate to your church? How much time do you have to dedicate to your friends and family, your kids, your partner, your hobbies, right? Like, how much time do you actually have? See, when you're financially free, you can put your time, which is the most precious thing that you have. You can get money back all the time. I talk to people who want to work with me all the time, and as I share with them the price points, I tell them, look, money comes and goes, but your time you will never get back. And if you're struggling with something, you need to break through and get to that other side. So quick disclaimer, if you guys need a coach, reach out to me and one of my team members or one of my coaches can actually help work with you. So let's get back. Because of the financial freedom that you have and the time that you can dedicate to creating an impact, you can go out and do the things that you love to do. For example, when it was actually the day I'm recording this video, it snowed. So I got to go out, shovel my driveway, and also shovel out my neighbor's sidewalk. right? And why? I love doing that. Can I have someone else do it? Yeah, sure, but I love doing it. It's my time to connect with God, have conversations with God, listen to an audiobook, whatever I want to do, right? And so anyway, I got to do that. I get to help them. I'm helping my community. I get to every day be at home with my children, right? Like if my oldest son's at school, but when he's done, I'm home to play with him. My youngest is here with the nanny. I can go downstairs anytime to hang out with them and play. Like, that's the freedom part. That's the ability to make an impact in their lives. Our church, we're expanding our church from San Diego out to the Boise, Idaho area. I get to be at every church event, like every one that they put on, right? And I love that. And that's what financial freedom allows me to have an experience. I go to all of my son's school events. Now, this isn't about Joe and look at how great his life is. I'm just sharing with you, when you reach financial freedom and you have the time, you can go deeper and create an impact. Because I will tell you, I didn't have my parents at everything I did. Maybe sports, my dad was always there for sports, but I didn't have them always coming to my school stuff because, let's be honest, they had to work, right? And I love my parents and I love what they did for me growing up. I just wish that they were there. And when you create financial freedom, that's the impact you can make. And then, you know, you might even have a passion project. You might want to go overseas and serve on a mission or something like that and make an impact in other countries. That's what it allows you to do. All right, and the third layer is, after you have financial freedom with time and you're making an impact, what you can actually do is you can grow. Right? Financial freedom allows you to grow as an individual. It allows you to expand. See, when you're stuck at your job, you can't really go out and expand who you are. You might expand your skill set at your job, and that's totally cool, but you're not gonna be able to grow on a personal basis with yourself, your partner, your family. It's just not an option to be able to pour that much time in on your growth. One of the greatest gifts that you're ever going to experience in your life is not about what you achieve or how much money you have, but it's all about who you become. I'll say that again. It's all about who you become. If you think about some of the most challenging times in your life when you felt like, who am I? Am I ever good enough? Am I ever going to get through this? Will I ever get ahead? Whatever that might be. Now you fast forward in life and you look at, wow, look at where I am now. Look at who I've become. Your greatest gift is who you've become and how you've grown as a person. And when you have that financial freedom, you could spend time working on you, working on the things that you need to shift to become an even better person, a better parent, a better husband or a wife, a better business owner, whatever that might be. You not only get to make an impact, but you get to grow and become even more. And when you do that, hear me clearly, when you grow, you infect everyone around you. Because why? It's contagious. Who you become is contagious and makes an impact around those that are around you. Who I become as a result of working on myself, I get to share that and expand that to my children. I get to expand that to the people within my church. I get to expand that with my family and my community. When I work on me, I grow and I become more. And by default, those around me, they benefit from that. So if you're going to create financial freedom, yes, there's gonna be growth within you in order to get there, but boy, when you have it, you can spend a lot more time working on you so it makes an impact on your relationships around you. While you may not have expected this type of video, I want you to know the true meaning of financial freedom is time, but under that is impact and growth. And you're gonna be so proud of yourself, not just for hitting financial freedom, but when you go deeper and you can actually have the time to invest in others, when you can actually make the impact in your community, your church, or your family, or when you work on you and you start to grow. And I promise you, at your deathbed, you will be more proud of yourself for who you became because of financial freedom, where most people, they say, oh, my greatest gift was, or the greatest accomplishment was getting financially free when I was 65. And I want to tell you that's BS. You can have it a lot sooner. Watch a lot of the videos I put out there. Watch the interviews I do with all these millionaires and watch how you can take their tools, strategies, and psychology to help you get on that path, okay? And if you need help, please reach out so that we can assign a coach to you. Invest in yourself, grow, become more, get financial freedom so you can experience what that's like and to go deeper. All right, guys, so with that, if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, comment below. I see a lot of you starting to give it thumbs up and commenting, and I absolutely appreciate all of you. But most importantly, if you're new or you've been around but you just haven't hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do that. That shows that our channel is growing. It actually tells me that what we're doing here at Master Life by Design is actually making an impact for all of you out there. And also make sure you hit that notification button so you know when a new video comes out, because it might just be the video that you need in order to get financially free and experience life on your terms. So with that, my name is Joe Moffitt with Master Life by Design. Have a great one. Thanks, guys. See ya.